Hey everyone, my name's Amber.
I'm Charisse.
We're back with another reaction video. Today we're finally getting back to Rammstein again.
Another one that's been like 2 months.
Let's see.
Something like that.
Yeah, it's been way too long. I think the last one was Ohne Dich.
Yeah.
That was October 24th. So, yep.
So, yeah. By the time this comes out, it'll be 2 months.
It'll be over 2 months, I think.
Well, yeah, but I mean, like, two months, like, past. Like...
We're trying, guys. Please bear with us. So many great bands, so many awesome bands you guys are introducing us to. We love you all. It's awesome. But yeah, this is Mein Herz brennt. So yeah, this is just an awesome song. I've heard it many times before. Check out our playlist so you can see all the bands we've done. Each band we've done has its own playlist. So let's get into this.
Good. I really like the music in this one.
Yeah, so do I. I had it's a funny idea when this first started. Like, I don't know why I didn't think about it before, but Apocalyptica with Rammstein.
Yeah,
especially for this song.
Yeah, I'm gonna say that.
There's cellos in the beginning.
Yeah, there is. Like, I was gonna say that'd be cool because this
one's awesome.
This one's like really interesting because it's like really fast, the tempo.
Mm-hmm.
But then it does have, like, some slower areas, but it's, like, fast and also pretty heavy.
Mm-hmm. So the opening phrase that Till said, translating to English, is, "Now, dear children, pay attention. I have brought something for you." It's taken from a German TV children's TV show called, when translated to English, Mr. Sandman, which provided children with a bedtime story.
I remember the scary movie Sandman.
So this is supposed to be about describing night terrors.
Yeah.
Describing the terrors of nightmares. So
I was trying to figure out if they were getting killed in their sleep or what was going on. I was like,
nightmares. It's about nightmares. One of their few songs that are not about sex. A lot of their songs tend to be about sex, but not on this album.
Yeah, you did tell me that before.
This album is from the Mutter album. So, in my opinion, they're one of their first three best albums. The first three were their best. Herzeleid, Sehnsucht, and Mutter. So, yeah, I love this song.
Yeah, I definitely love the music in this.
This is actually my first time seeing the video, too.
Oh, cool.
So, yeah.
Yeah, this is good so far. I'm excited to see the rest.
Yep, let's finish it off. That was actually slightly longer than the original version. That was the album version. That outro with the piano was not there.
Oh. I think that adds a little more to it.
And apparently, Till's very secure in his masculinity because there's a piano version of this song where he comes on stage in a black dress and fishnets.
Interesting. I don't know. Yeah, this was really good. Yeah, we got a little bit more of Till's range in this one.
Yeah, he's got a very unique... He's another one with a unique voice.
Yeah. It just seems like he kind of stays at the same level, though.
Yeah, he doesn't tend to do a whole lot with his voice that I can remember. Maybe in the newer stuff that I haven't really heard.
That'd be my only, like, criticism. But I'm happy, though, this one, we definitely got more of his range and, like, he really seemed like he was fully engaged in the song, and like we got a lot of emotion in this one.
Yeah, I would just still love to see that Apocalyptica play with them. Like,
have they ever played with them?
Not that I know of. Maybe I'm missing something. If you guys know, please let us know, because that'd be an excellent thing to see.
I don't know, guy. I just know you said that they do. Collaborate with a lot of other artists.
I know Till did a song with them.
Yeah.
That's on our list.
Yeah.
But I don't know if the two bands in total have collabed.
Oh.
If you guys know, please. If not, we're going to have to reach out to them and see.
That'd be cool.
Okay, so what are you going to give this one?
I'm going to give this like an 8.3.
I'm going to give it 8.5. I enjoy it. I love the cello. I love Till's voice. I love like the choiry sound that they give it at times.
Yeah, the choir sounds always good.
So yeah, I really enjoyed it, and yeah.
Yeah, I liked it. I'll definitely listen to more Rammstein.
Give us more suggestions, because I don't know if we have a whole lot.
Oh, yeah, we got
a lot.
I got a huge list of Rammstein, but there we have, like, multiple versions of one song. Like, it's crazy, you guys. Like, we get you guys want so many versions, but we only do so much at a time. I mean, we'll eventually get to it, but just know we're not going to repeat a song with a different version right away.
Yeah. Okay, guys. Please check out links in the description for the original video and all of our social media.
And remember, we have a PayPal and a Patreon if you want to get your requests ahead of the line. Once we get your donation, we will film within that week. And if we have, like, any issues or delays, we'll contact you.
Until next time, you guys. Bye!
Bye!